Welcome. Welcome to our summer end of year extravaganza summer concert. We are very excited to present to you. The first thing that I'm going to do though is I'm going to invite Eve Saunders to come and do Welcome to Country. Please welcome Eve.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Eve Saunders and I am a descendant of the Yorta Yorta tribe, an Aboriginal Australian group who have traditionally inhabited the area surrounding the Goulburn and Murray Rivers in present-day northeastern Victoria and southern New South Wales. We acknowledge the country in which we meet upon today belongs to the Yugambeh people. We recognise their continuing connection to culture. We pay our respects to the elders past, present and emerging. Welcome to our summer music concert. We hope you appreciate the performances we've all worked so hard on. Thank you and enjoy.
Fantastic. So we are going to move like the wind. You hold on to your seats, okay? So our first item is our incredible beginners, our year three strings. We are going to move through five items and, wait for it, the fifth item needs audience participation. So be ready, okay? Haven't really tried that before, so work with me. Okay, so we're going to take you out of this world to the Cosmic Cafe. We're going to scare and beguile you with Halloween. We're going to then Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, but with extra challenge. Watch out for that. Then we've got Banawa, which is going to actually have four parts going. Watch out for that. And our final number, Samba Down, we're going to teach you a dance and you have to do it. Second time, it's on you. We'll be watching. I'd like to introduce Madden, who's going to actually play piano one-handed for this, so watch out for that too.
Thank you. how to do it. And then you have to stand up and you have to do it with us faster. Faster. The dip panel can do that, right? So be ready.
Yeah.
Okay. Remember, we've got to teach them. And where are we watching?
Presenting our amazing Year 3 Orchestra, who's had a term less string tuition. In fact, they all have, because I was away term one. What an incredible job they've done. Please, round of applause. And also, you can see my beautiful helpers, Jasper and Amber. I'll get back to them later, but thank you very much. Okay, Year 3, you know what to do. You file off in an organised way that way, led by Sam and Amber. Off you go.
This is our beginner group. We've got Brayden, Rye, Jack and Zen. They all started at the beginning of this year. And we're going to play London Bridge for you.
Thank you, beginners. And now we're going to invite our more intermediate woodwind group onto the stage. Let's invite the Hummingbird Choir to the stage.
Do you need page turning or are you okay? Good evening. This is our lovely Hummingbird Choir, and I'm so excited to share with you the pieces we've prepared. The first is our song called Universe's Daughter, very special and contemplative song. Our second piece is called It Don't Mean a Thing, giving you some jazz and some sass. And then we're going to finish with a really beautiful canon called the Golden Eagle Canon. So here is our songs for you tonight. Hope you enjoy. Weren't they wonderful? I am partial to those couple of pieces. We've only had 5 weeks to work on them, so we've done well in that short time. So our next group are the beautiful junior sparrows. As you can see, they're very, very colourful. And we've got another three pieces for you. We're going to start with the cuckoo, which is a beautiful little canon. And then we're going to move to our very sentimental piece, which is called the Star Song. So we have another contemplative piece. And then our final is a very cute action song. So hopefully you can pick all of the animals that we're going to sing about. It's called Bought Me a Cat.
Yeah.
Okay. So, friends, our intermediate orchestra, we have three short pieces and we are taking you to a theme park. So, look out. We're going to take you on a ghost train first. We're going to then take you on a Ferris wheel, isn't it? A nice big wheeled Ferris wheel. And finally, we're going to take you on a rock and roller coaster. Watch out, because we've got some soloists in this group.
One, two, three. Thank you.
You know, for those that know me, I am a bit of a weeper. This group always gets me because some of these students, like Sachin, our leader, in year 12 now, drives the boys across from the senior campus. And they make this commitment every year, which warms my heart. And this year it's been harder than ever because I was away for a whole term. And, you know, we went to Stedford a little bit unprepared. Still got fourth, which I think's brilliant, given that we had a term less tuition. Every year we lose a few. We're going to lose the gorgeous Zari this year as she moves schools, and we'll lose Sachin as well, and no one else is allowed to quit. You heard me say that, parents, right? No one else. Yeah, once you're in senior strings, you're in it right through, unless you're moving to Tenerfield. But yeah, so we've got one very special item for you, and I'm sure you recognise it. It is a medley from The Greatest Showman.
Thank you.
promise you, you would see each sort of group on their own, the guitars with Charlotte, then the senior singers, then the senior ensemble, string ensemble, and now we're going to bring them all together for last item before we join together to do the school song. So I guess technically I'm slipping an extra one in there, but that's a school song. We always finish with that. So could we please invite out the guitars and the singers?
Like a plastic bag, drifting through the wind, running a static game. Do you ever feel this old paper thin, like a house of cards, when all the cable near? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet on the streets and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you? You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're on fire, you work. Come on, try to put your worth. Make it go, oh, 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 as you should.
Sky.
Thank you so much, everybody. I'm going to whiz through my thank yous because we do have, we are farewelling and we, you know, a lot of work goes behind the scenes. I might be up here flapping my arms around and my weight a bit, but at the end of the day, it takes a village, and these are my village. So thank you, please. Amanda, Lucy, and Carrie are new accompanists on the piano for the choirs. Can we please, can you come forward when I call you? Amanda, Lucy, come on. Don't leave me hanging. Come on. Because there's little people coming with things for you guys. You need to come up here and receive them. Okay? And Carrie, where are you, darling? Oh, there you are. This is Carrie, if you haven't met her before. She's lovely. She's been accompanying us since the Stedford and helping us out this year. I would like to thank Zandra and Dean for all the work they do with our external programs, with the guitars and the woodwind. Where are Zandra and Dean? Come on, Zandra. And Dean is over there. So, are you for Zandra? Zandra is here.
And Dean is, Luca, Dean is behind you. He's coming, he's running. Okay.
And, okay, so, right. Then, now, Julie had to go, but Julie and the year three teachers, you know, it's like when you get year three, I'm sure they'll go, oh, no, it's strings, you know. But they come to the concert and they help out. So please thank the year three teachers. And Julie's my rock. She's there every week. And hang on, I'm getting to the people. And while I'm on that note, Amber, who you might have seen in so many things, Amber, she does woodwind, she does help with all of the strings. And Jasper, who both volunteer their time to mentor the year three strings, and the lovely Vivian, who's sitting down here down the front going, don't look at me, but she Vivian Shaw has been coming and helping with the strings and tuned, and it hasn't been an easy day of tuning because it's been so hot. So thank you, Vivian, as well, very much. Now, my husband, PJ, my long-suffering husband, who's probably, I don't know, gone to the toilet or something, but again, year in, year eight, out, he helps with everything. There he is. Wave your hands. Thank you, PJ. Jenny. Now, where's Jenny? We should all raise our hands for Jenny. She's amazing. Who are these ones for? Do we know? One of them's for Jenny. Where's Jenny? There she is. One of you, go back to Jenny. Yep. And so one of those is for Jenny. And have I forgot? Oh, what? Two little bits of housekeeping. There are no after-school strings next week, but we are doing presentations in intermediate orchestra in the afternoon session. They don't need their instruments, but they do need to come during tutorials and, of course, year three as well. But this actually winds up the string program. There's not formal rehearsals next week, but all higher instruments and uniforms are due back. I always forget to say that. So next week, sometime during the week, they're all due back. The people that are leaving, Sachin back there, Zari, and Eve, who did our Welcome to Country, very sad to see, and was leading in our intermediate orchestra. Very sad to see these amazing students go, but wish them so well in the future. So a big round of applause for those three in particular. And then Terry.
Thank you. Thank you. And it's great to see everyone here tonight. It's just fantastic that we can get together, and it's just beautiful. Mel, what you put on tonight, I've been here 5 years now, and we've just seen things grow. Like, I think we started with three guitars. Okay. Unbelievable. And I don't think that we had a woodwind at that stage, did we? And it was just wonderful what has been done. And to see them all come together and do that combined thing. Mel, brilliant. Okay. Amanda, brilliant. Lucy, brilliant. Thank you for everything. This is just a small gift for you, Mel, for everything that you do for these beautiful kids on stage. Okay.
Thank you, Terry. And thank you so much for coming to support us. It means a lot having Terry here as well. You know, it shows how much, you know, music and our programs mean to the school. So thank you so much, Terry, for being here too. So this leads us to the end. Thank you to you, your students. They've all been amazing. Please be responsible for not just your student, but their instrument as well. My car is only so big. All basses, all instruments need, cellos need to go with you. And we will try and, and thank you actually to the Bicentennial Hall and Miss Michaela up there and to the people that are filming. Thank you all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So we'll turn the house lights on now and we'll send you off home. Have a beautiful evening. Thank you again.